Good evening, everyone. I'm Dan Green.
And I'm Erin Clark. We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and a deadly stabbing in Santa Cruz County. A 17-year-old is dead, and investigators say a family feud is to blame. We get the details from Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who is live with our top story tonight.
Well, Erin, the suspect and victim may be brothers. Tonight, one of them behind bars charged with murder. 20-year-old Atridres Maldonado being led away in handcuffs, accused of stabbing to death a 17-year-old early Friday morning at this home on Buena Vista Drive in Freedom. The victim and suspect are believed to be related.
The original dispatch was a family dispute.
Deputies got the call just after 7. When they arrived, the teen had already been taken to the hospital with multiple stab wounds. He died a short while later. A be on the lookout was issued for Maldonado, described as being the brother of the victim.
It's just sad. It's close by, too.
Not totally shocked, I guess you could say. I mean, I didn't know the neighbor, so I can't really say, oh, you know, they were in bad paths, but I mean, just certain images that just show otherwise.
Neighbors say the home where the brothers lived with their sister and mother was a problem house. Lots of traffic in and out. The family was in the process of being evicted.
There's always something going on there. It seemed like they didn't care what hour of the day or the night it was. They played their music if they felt like doing it, no matter what time it was. And probably there were a disturbance to the area.
Yeah, just a lot of activity. Just a lot of activity. More than the usual that you would see at usual homes.
Around noon, deputies were still processing the home for evidence when the suspect surprisingly showed up at the house, tried to sneak in the back. Deputies nabbed Maldonado without incident.
Wow. Wow.
Now, the name of the victim has not yet been released, but the person behind bars charged with murder may be his brother. And we're saying maybe because at this point, sheriff's deputies have not yet confirmed that the two are brothers. At least they're not telling us. But earlier today, a scanner traffic sending out that be on the lookout indicated that the suspect was the victim's brother. Erin, Dan.
All right, Felix, thank you. The 20-year-old Maldonado remains in the Santa Cruz County Jail. He's expected to be arraigned on murder charges next week.